Well, we better get some gifts.
Yes, gifts that are fit for a king.
Something that will signify his divinity and royalty.
Yes, the usual $20 price cap?
Yeah, for sure.
We are the three wise men, not rich men.
So, as the not-so-thrifty wise men set out in search of our Lord and the Savior, he wasn't actually born yet. Joseph was taking Mary to a most suitable place to give birth to the king.
I don't believe you, you know. What is this, a barn? You put me in a barn?
Honey, don't work yourself up. You must conserve your energy.
Energy my ass, I don't want to hear that. Where's my nurse? Where's my bed? Where's my epidural? You know how much pain I'm in?
The inn was full, honey. They had no room for us, okay? We were lucky to have this nice, comfortable manger.
Hey, carpenter boy, hear what's going on. This is a barn. You know what a barn is? A barn is a place where they put them stinking animals in them, and they sleep, and they poop, and they do all those other nasty things that I should not be giving birth to a child in. And the damn goat just would not stop farting.
These cute little things?
This cute little thing that you speak of is eating the end of my dress, and don't give me that no room at the end nonsense. You're broke, son of a...
Hey, how's everybody doing? Just passing through to check up on my people.
Great, just great. It's you again, the bearer of all great news. Well, we're fine. Just one question. You wouldn't happen to have any celestial child support, would you?
Our God is not a God of material possessions.
Of course not.
Anyway, I bring you news.
Here we go again.
The hour of the child's birth is upon us.
No shit, Sherlock.
Look, there's no need for sarcasm. I'm just doing my job. So what you think I doing? If this is not work, I don't know what is.
Baby?
Just now, darling. I just need to get this off my chest.
Baby?
Joseph? Just now, Mary. As for you, Mr. Angel, sir. That's ahead. Don't tell me I'm getting ahead of myself. How dare you? Joseph, look. The head.
Oh, God. The child. Push, baby, push. Okay, breathe, baby, breathe.
I'll take care of this. Don't worry. One, two, and...
Hey, man, how is everybody doing, eh? You just call me Jesus, okay? All right. Love you, baby. I'm here to save the world. Don't you worry about a thing, eh?
Well, yeah. It's a boy, eh? I think. That's quite a savior you got there.
The Lord works in mysterious ways. Well, my work here is done. See you on the flip side, homie. And, Mary, nice knowing you.
Mary?
Uh-huh.
The wise men come in and they don't have enough doors, so I'm one of them. I'll come back now.
What?
Soon after the birth of Jesus Christ, the wise men arrive to see the Son of God and to present him with their ceremonial offerings. The first wise man made his offering of myrrh.
Wait, who's all here? I don't want to reach here.
We follow the star.
What star are you talking about?
The star in the sky.
Ew, that star. But, and what's myrrh? That song in French, what's that?
The myrrh is to be used to anoint the child. It's used to make embalming ointment.
Wait, you give any child embalming fluid?
This is not the embalming ointment. This is used to make it. It's the dried sap from the myrrh tree.
Well, Bayasi, what wealth have there?
I have brought the child a gift of frankincense, sorry. It represents life. The scent is a very soothing.
All you have to be the dumbest wise man in history, because I'm not understanding any of the gifts you all bring for me or my baby. Well, let me just get this over with now. What kind of sap you bring for the child?
Well, I've brought you... I brought you gold! Gold!
I don't believe you.
You always do this. We agree to do one thing, and then you make us look like freaking schmucks.
What are baby really doing with gold? Or they have no rattle or teeth and ring or some pampers even?
So, Mary? I got one question for you. You plan on breastfeeding?
What? Get out, just get out.
We're just saying, breastfeeding.
Yeah, I don't want it.
It's the best for the.
Get out.
We're the wise men. We just want to make sure you're doing it properly. Oh.
Go and call Joseph, please.
Okay, guys. All right. Thanks for coming. Nice to see you. Hey, you guys do swell. Okay.
Nice guys. So, hey, how's it going?
Hey, you know, one of those fellas look just like you.
So, you got a kid?
Yup.
Son of God, huh?
That's what they say.
Savior of all mankind.
Pretty much.
What are we supposed to do now?
Well, I thought my work here was done, but it seems like y'all still need me. What seems to be the problem?
We want to know what we're supposed to be doing with the king.
Just raise your son?
Yeah, but he's not an ordinary son. I mean, he's supposed to be the son of God, right?
Yeah, it have a manual.
The child is his own manual, okay? As a matter of fact, you might need to let him teach you. Just don't worry about it, okay? The Lord works in mysterious ways. I keep saying this. Look at the boy, for heaven's sake.
Okay, so you all know what happens next. The boy grows up. He becomes famous. He's loved by everybody. People love him too much. He's crucified. And then he's resurrected, and everybody loves him again. We all must beg for forgiveness in here.